There's a chemical imbalance in my brain. That balance is the difference between light and darkness. But the more I think of it, a lot of people have kicked me aside. But little do they know, I never forget of those ones who have done me wrong. And now I'm angry, darkness falls upon me, so I am cursed forever from this constant hell that I face day by day. Why does darkness fall on me? I just want to be free of the darkness inside of me. But it's failure, you see, for the darkness overcomes me. It's absolutely killing me on the inside. I want to die, but I can't let go of the fact that those people fucked me up. I don't forget the names. I won't forget your lies. I won't forget your backstabs. I will not forget anything you have done wrong to me. But just remember, who will you crawl back to when your life is fucked up? And guess who won't take you back as a friend? That's the thing, my so-called friends believe I am. They think I'm fucking stupid, but little do they know that I'm vindictive. I'm a vengeful motherfuck. I get my way one way or another, so I am cursed forever from this constant hell that I face day by day. Why does darkness fall on me? I just want to be free of the darkness inside of me. But it's failure, you see, for the darkness overcomes me. It's absolutely killing me on the inside. I want to die, but I can't let go of the fact that those people fucked me up.